This facility will produce multiple products. To divide them, you need to set a filter on the sorter. You can use Tab or the arrow keys on the right side of the keyboard to quickly set the filter when building the sorter. You built a wireless power tower, which is suitable with long-distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid. Thank you.